Ugh, finally I'm done. Hey, check it out, it's the world's smallest CD player. How do you fit the CDs in?